Welcome, friends. Guess what? New server. This is a kind of weird one. I don't know if they have this or not. Oh, they do. Ooh, a welcome kit. And a car kit, and a doctor kit, and a food kit. Well, we'll go with this for first. Oh, look at that, I'm dressed. Yes, got a gun. Gun's half dead. That's really, it's not very nice. See if I'll give me the food one too. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, raw. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, they give me any, no they didn't. Who do we got? Oh good. Okay. I don't remember if there was one. Oh, there we go. Well, that was better than nothing. Oh yeah, that's a little bit. Uh-oh. I don't know what these noises I keep hearing. Oh, that guy's sleeping right there. All the tools are all half broken. There's somebody asleep right outside the door. Jeez. What do they got here? Oh my gosh, I just noticed something. 863 people sleeping. Wow. That's wild. Hey, get me out of there. 863. Jiminy Christmas. A lot of sleepers. I've never seen a server with that many sleepers. That's just unreal. There's 70 people on right now. That's pretty wild. Give you decent clothes, and then they only give you the cloth, fake boots, or whatever you want to call them. Shoes. Wow. Do I really got? Oh my God. I just looked. I got 53,000 stone already. They've got her turned up, all right. Oh, yuck. Like that. I got a pistol. It may take a while to kill him. I'll take a chance. Dang, two hits was 1,025. Okay, let's see where the heck we are even are. Oh, there's a gas station right there. One rocket, 20 scrap. I'm in. So, I just need to walk. They sleep right there. Well, I guess they don't have animals that hurt you when you're sleeping. Well, okay, that's okay. It's over there. Oh, there it is. I see it. This is pretty wild with that much stuff coming on that quick. Let's see what this does. Whew. 750 from one little stump. Oh my God, look at the houses. Gee, mini Christmas. No wonder there's a lot of sleepers. What is that? I don't know what that is. I'm standing there in the water. Oh, that's a person? Or what that is? Oh, they've got nice, Oh, there's a person. Hi, Mr. Corn. I'd hope I'm wet. I'm swimming. Horses. Oh, no, they're deer. From clear over there, I thought they were horse. They aren't. Wow. They keep this place cleaned out pretty good. Oh, that's what that noise is. It said hackable crate. Wow. Why am I? You know, this is weird. About one in every five servers I get on, I cannot get up. I play hell getting up there. One time, I can't not get up there, and the next time, I Can't get up at all. At least this time I got up. Hmm. Gunpowder. Okay. Well, they keep this place cleaned out pretty good. Oh, I see what that is. That's them scarecrow things. Okay. Wow. This is wild. There just ain't nothing anywhere. They keep her cleaned out. Oh man, look at this. Just sleep right here. Hey, a bot or a barrel. That's surprising. Oh yeah. Oh, do they have rateable bases? Nope. No rateable bases. That's really weird that this is got that many people. I don't understand. I know they've got the numbers turned up pretty good, but house. Wood, stone, metal, cheese. Hi. How you doing? Well, let's run back and grind up that little bit that I got. Means I ain't got no place to put anything. Tired? What? I don't know what that's all about. This is a weird situation. What's that? Oh. This back here. Drop box, I don't need that. Wow. That was wild. There's anything down here. Oh, somebody's sleeping. Nope. Nothing down there. Rattle ABC inbound at U13. U13? This is really wild. Yeah, you better run away. Well, I don't know. This is really different. What's that? Easy base raid. What? Easy base raid. That's weird. Locked crate. Ah, people got tons of stuff for sale. There I am. There's another gas station here. And supermarket here. I couldn't even hit him. Well, you know what? Which way's... Oh, airfield's right there. So if I go this way, there's another random center there. No, there's a gas station. I really don't know what I want to do. Like, I guess I'll build a house somewhere. Oh, they're there. He's bound determined he's gonna come back over here. Thank you. Well, I guess I need to cut down a couple trees. That'll fill me up on frickin' wood. Is this guy got a TC in it? Oh, it does. And it's locked. Wow. That's too bad. That means I took that whole area up. I figured it would be nothing. I don't know that this is going to be a very fun server. Me way too much. I mean, look at that. I got 23,000 wood and I only cut down two trees hardly. Wow. They got the gather rate set way high. Jeez. Well, I guess I could do it right here. Too bad. Oh, there's a car. Wow. That's what they're doing. They're just driving around. If they got building grades. You do not have permission to do that. Oh, enhancedhamper.u. Well, okay. Whatever. Come on. Well, Oh, don't tell me. Even when it does that, It lets you build the floor, but it won't let you put a wall up. Demony. Demony Christmas. Oh, well. Oh, just go up there. Wet it. That was weird. Wow. I'm not going to put the lock on it for you. Oh, I forgot about that. Having garage doors. Oh, I can always change something. That's weird. Oh, you stupid ass. You don't know have permission to build there. Is that fucked up or what? Thank you. mean the building? Wrong spot altogether. Oh, this is stupid. Every time I go to snow, I see four people farming. Whatever that means. In now. Too close to that one house. Oh well. Can't do nothing till we get daylight again. See that one. Can't see that one. No idea what that is. Well, this is a very odd server for sure. Ooh, VIP. Uh-oh. What that was? Is that a shotgun? A guy standing right there. No idea what he's doing. Well, I'll make the rest of it concrete or rock and even the roof. I don't know how much we'll play this one. Who knows? I have no idea what that is. Unless it's fireworks, I don't know. Somebody run around with a flashlight. I need to grind up some more stuff. Oh darn, I could've ground them up. They're not nothing, but fireplace. I don't know if you can burn. I know you can do that on a fireplace, but that'll give me a little good chunk of metal since they got their numbers turned up so much. Well, better than nothing. I don't know what it gave me. Yeah, 6:02 a.m. Getting daylight pretty soon. Where's that box? Thank you. been floating down. Do that. I mean, somebody's already over here. Oh well. Electrical. Whatever it is. Man. Uh-oh. Go, boar. Keep going, boar. Dang. There ain't nothing out here to get. Well, I guess I'll let it become daytime. More. I'll go ahead and finish this house. You know what? I know you can get up on there. Here, help me. Whoa! I hate it when it does that. I've seen it do that in other ones. It didn't do the bottom one, but when I did the top one, it changed it. To do that. What that is. Okay. One is taller looking is why I did that. I didn't think it wouldn't let me get up stuff. Not to build. Weird. Oh, it's somebody running. I thought, what the hell we got going here? Hey, what the hell? Why did that? Oh, well. Well, that's doing that for. I've built houses like this before. Oh, it's because of that, I bet you. Why is it trying to go up more? Makes no sense. I'll tell you what. Building in Rust sucks compared to Valheim. Valheim is so much easier. Man, you know, I'd been better off just to put a flat roof on the whole thing than have all this crap. I think I might crawl up on top and do that. Just bust it all off and put a flat roof. Jeez, this is terrible. Oh, don't ask me why it's doing that. Ain't that weird? Well, I hope you can do this. won't it let me remove anything? You can remove this entity. Okay. I don't want to repair it. I want to remove it. Okay. Something is screwy. I've never had this much trouble building before at all, and I've built a lot. It won't let, it acts like it's letting you remove stuff, but it's not. And see, it won't even quit the remover tool. That is weird. Huh. Well, we're gonna do this. We're gonna log out, log back in. And see if that is the problem. Of course, Rust has got to think about the whole situation. You just logged out. See if this does anything to it. I don't think it's going to, but whatever. We'll see. Oh yeah, I forgot what I was gonna do. I'll do that when I get off here. It's almost an hour, and that's the most disappointing hour I've had doing this. I had a Amazon delivery supposed to be here. I-45 to 845. You watch, you won't show up. Every time they say that, ends up not showing up. Okay. Well, let's see if this stupid thing's gonna work now. Well, let's try first this. Nope, still can't. I can only do twig. Okay. Nope, still ain't gonna work. Dang. Well, I don't know what to think. See, because that's twig, I should be able to remove that. See? Why it did that, I have no idea. Well, you stupid phone, shut up. Wow. A little bit of lag there. Dang, they got that thing set on fast. That's too bad. Now it won't let me. Oh, jeez. Oh, my. That That was just because it's twig. I wouldn't have let me build, turn the other ones down that way. Well, I'll be. Oh, I did miss one. Oh well. I guess not. Oh well. It was just metal that I need to grind up now. Thought he was something to chop on. Almost did. Hey, generator. Imagine that. Never thought getting this much stuff would make it not that much fun, but it's not. Yeah. They've got them set up right. They come at you when they don't. Huh. Wow, I've never been able to get one of them. That's wild. I didn't know you could do that. Had no idea. Wow. That bucket. I never need, well, mine, some of them you can't get in. I didn't know you were able to set that up to where you could get in them boxes. And there'd be stuff in them. Oh, thought I saw something up there. Locked. I'll be dang. Who would have ever thought that? You can crack the cash register. That's different. I wonder what mod that, what mod does that? That's not normal at all. Seconds. We'll see what. Why my phone all of a sudden tonight is being super noisy. 11 seconds. Let's see what this thing produces. What in the world? I think I'm gonna sit. Oh no, I'm not sitting here again. While it does that stupid stuff. Well, that was different. Look at that. You can sit on the toilet. That's odd. Very odd. Oh, successfully hacked. The code is 6511. Press reload to open the code input panel. Huh? Okay, well, let's go back in here and stand here and... What's it say? Successfully hacked. The code is 6511. Press reload to open the code input panel. I don't see a... Forget it. Something walking. Those are wolves. I know they are. Nope, they're not. Anyway. 877. I just can't believe. They've got that many days. Wow. Or that many people. Well, that's boring. Well, that's the end of that one. I don't think I'd recommend this one. Not very fun, but thanks for watching.